Hi, the question says that here in equation, we are given here the cell of EMF. We are given here the cell of EMF denoted by E.